on this most pleasant evening. There has been a clamour to get inside the ground tonight for a much-anticipated game. The roads outside of the stadium have been bumper-to-bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the nearby station, and we expect every seat to be filled. An atmosphere of great expectation and excitement. The colours of the Nerazzurri prevalent all around us. He's pulled him up for that challenge. Suso, Inter Milan. We have a game plan here, Jim. What do you think it might be?
Well, quick two-touch football can be difficult to execute, but these players can take... Cristiano Ronaldo!
Good stop. Wasn't easy.
Well, that was high-class goalkeeping there to back up his high-class weight.
Oh, and he's got good distance. Who's chasing? Rakitic. And it's Rakitic. Beckham.
Coaxed through there.
Now a chance to break. And he's onside. He's left his man. Pepe plays it forward. Lukaku. Pinged one through him.
Some of the best managers I played for insisted on starting games as you mean to go on. And we've just seen a very important opening goal from an extremely talented individual who looks primed for more. He really does look at it.
Suarez with the smoothest 1-on-1 finish. He is one very cool customer.
Yeah, he always had the measure of the keeper, and there was very little doubt as to how this was going to end up.
So, a breakthrough already.
It's the through ball. He's off on a marauding run.
Rakitic.
Cristiano Ronaldo.
Beckham.
Hardly anything between the sides.
And it's 1-0.
Michalko. To read it and intercepts.
Suso.
Forward it goes. Now it's Luis Suarez. It's a very good battle there. Terrific to watch. He's got away. Well, Red, he sorted that out. He managed to get it away.
And it's Griezmann.
Salah, he's through the middle.
Played back in.
Sergio Busquets. Now it's Lukaku.
And it's Luis Suarez. Mohamed Salah gets it back.
He's made sure that that won't get through.
Lukaku.
Suarez. His goal-scoring skills have already been evident.
Can he put it away? They scored!
A two-goal lead, and they're firmly in control.
Looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick, decisive, ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
Starting to look very comfortable.
We're looking at a very different game now. The command has been established.
This is very much a team that likes to play a stylish game that's centered around possession. A lot of their build-up play comprises of a series of short passes. Chance to shoot.
Such great coaching positions. How
snaffles his third, and that earns him the match ball.
This is one of the best performances I've seen in a while. He's practically taken on this team single-handedly. I don't know how to stop him.
Three without reply. This is becoming a stroll.
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
And it's Cristiano Ronaldo. Aimed low and direct. And the counter is on. And he has been fouled there. Roberto. Mbappe.
That will annoy the manager. They're making themselves too predictable here.
Now it's Lukaku. One-way traffic here after the first 45 minutes, a relentless barrage that looks set to continue.
Well, I would think this one is possibly over as a contest. They know they've already reached cruise control, and it's a case of the right game management to take it from here.
We're promptly into the second 45 minutes. Towering header! It's in! What a great header, got plenty on that.
Yeah, I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch, and it was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had.
Still trying to make a game of this.
Gets wrestled off the ball. And it's Rakitic. Just brushed off the ball there. Oh, well played, he saw that coming. Beckham. Neymar gets it back. Beckham. Lukaku, he's on his way. And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Mohamed Salah goes looking. Romagnoli cuts it out. Mbappe battles to win it back. It'll be a throw-in. Romagnoli. Roberto. Now it's Lukaku. Rakitic plays it out to the flank. And he's there to cut it out. He's got options out wide. Going through. Mbappe. Time to deliver. And that's been levered clear.
Romagnoli simply had to make that count, and he did it with some authority too. Wonderful.
And it's Salah. He's found his man. Mohamed Salah tried to play it through.
Oh, that just required a bit more oomph to reach its target.
He's played him through. Face to face with the shoots! What about it? Surely now they are well and truly out of sight. Calm, composed, confident. What a super goal.
I just thought he knew exactly what he was doing by feigning to move one way and then readjusting back. Controlled trickery.
Well, no question now as to who is in control.
He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again. He's left his man. He wasn't very far from making something happen by himself. Lovely to see. Now it's Lukaku. A slightly better ball would have led to a very different outcome there.
Ah, quality deserted them when they really needed it.
Oh, the ball's come loose.
Now it's Messi.
Now it's Cristiano Ronaldo.
Oh, super tackle. They were outnumbered and under the cosh. That had to be spot on, and it was.
Mbappe.
Oh, well intercepted. Really alert to the danger.
Now it's Lukaku. Griezmann. He's got away.
He's had a shot! He's scored!
And again, they pile on the misery.
Well, I think we've gone past humiliation now. This could be doing some real psychological damage.
Four in the game. He goes for goal! Really well taken goal! And still they continue with the onslaught.
Yeah, by the looks of it, there may be still more to come.
How many more does he want?
Well, unsurprisingly, Peter, the opposition look completely stunned. I'm not sure they can gather themselves.
And it's Suso.
And it's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. It's a promising ball. It's on a plate.
Lukaku. Luis Suarez.
There are a few waiting for it. Loose ball. Who's going to get there?
Now it's Luis Suarez.
Looking to shoot. And in it goes. Well, just another one to add to what has already been an incredible haul.
Well, I wasn't expecting them to go this big, Peter, but they have been superb.
He's made it. Can he finish?
Ronaldo
has been given offside.
And the referee brings it to a close. A demolition, destruction, annihilation. They simply ran away with it.
How do you look back on the game then, Jim?
Yeah, they had a game plan which was about hammering away in central positions, and it paid off.